The government is committed to providing greater security and opportunity for Canadians. Canadians are open, accepting, and generous people. We know that helping those in need strengthens our communities and makes them safer and more prosperous places to live. The government will strengthen its relationship with allies, especially with our closest friend and partner, the United States. Internationally, the government will focus its development assistance on helping the world's poorest and most vulnerable. To contribute to greater peace throughout the world, the government will renew Canada's commitment to United Nations peacekeeping operations and will continue to work with its allies in the fight against terrorism. To keep Canadians safe and be ready to respond when needed, the government will launch an open and transparent process to review existing defense capabilities and will invest in building a leaner, more agile, better equipped military. And to expand economic opportunities for all Canadians, the government will negotiate beneficial trade agreements and pursue other opportunities with emerging markets. Recognizing that Canada is fundamentally a safe and peaceful country, the government will continue to work to keep all Canadians safe, while at the same time protecting our cherished rights and freedoms. To that end, the government will introduce legislation that will provide greater support for survivors of domestic violence and sexual assault, that will get handguns and assault weapons off our streets, and that will legalize, regulate, and restrict access to marijuana.